So I'm in at Tokyo Station now. Today is actually a holiday. It's the birthday of the Tenno, so we're going to the Imperial Palace. You can enter the Imperial Palace like on just on 2 days during the year. And we're going to listen to his speech. And yeah, we're just waiting for some other people. People are from my university, and I know Morena already. Got some flags, as you saw. So she's drinking all her water because we aren't allowed to bring PET bottles or any bottle or can inside. Like, are you drinking all?
Yes.
So we have to go to like through secret here. So we're in this crowd that goes to the Imperial Palace. So this is the bridge, and it's already like on the grounds of the Imperial Palace, and you usually can't get on that bridge. Okay, we're about to go on the bridge, to go onto the bridge on which you usually can't, like you usually can't enter this place. The speech of the Tenno was really, really short, but it was really cool, like how the people were cheering and waving their flags. So we are on our way out now. I think we are going to check out the garden of the Imperial Palace. There are so many people. So we stopped and decided to wait for him again, like for his next speech,
I guess.
How many speeches does he give today?
Three.
Three, yeah. So, okay. He gives his speech 3 times and we kind of stuck in the crowd, and I wanted to get in a better position to maybe get a better footage.
多くの人が寒さの中避難を余儀なくされており健康に障りのないことを願っています。冬至が過ぎ今年皆さんの健康と幸せを祈ります。
So we actually got a better view of the royal family this time. So that was
a good decision.
It was a good decision to stay like for the second time, because like we were closer to the place where he made his speech. So we are approaching the Imperial Gardens. We're going to the toilet because they all drank all of their water before we entered.
That's amazing, even on the crowns of the emperor palace, they are wedding shoes.
Going to pet the koi.